Back in the early 1950s, another high-performance car was produced in this country. It was known as the Buckler, and like the Lotus, had been designed in Britain. Most Bucklers were powered by four-cylinder Ford side valve engines. Racing versions used Coventry Climax power plants. It seems no one's sure how many New Zealand Bucklers were built, and few remain on the roads today.